Hey, happy fucking Thursday. It's Thursday night, retro game night. I'm internet famous Joe Martin. And what are we doing? Happy Friday Eve to you. You may be expecting a Taco Bell update, and I am unfortunately going to tell you, I have no Taco Bell update today. It didn't happen. Probably the first in a while that I've not had a Taco Bell update. It's a pretty great opening. We love it around here. Taco Bell, no update. No Taco Bell was had. Had a delicious dinner. Daylena cooked from the one of the Dungeons & Dragons cookbooks that we have. A ham recipe and mashed potatoes with a pineapple gravy. It's pretty good. Pretty good. I gotta tell you, I mean, much better than the usual chalupa chicken whatever crap that I'm usually getting. But I'm having a... Ignore that Caps thing, whatever it did. That's horse crap. Stupid Nightbot. Drinking myself an orange cream bubbly. So, I saw that because you're talking Caps. I had to turn Nightbot off. Especially since I'm not using the Discord chat. Yeah, welcome. Glad you got blocked. Or not glad you got blocked, but... welcome to the baddie pile. Happy to have you guys here. We're going to finish up Prison City since I wanted to play it right after I got done. And I said, nope. I'm going to wait a whole week. Talked about... Okay, we're doing an ad break, so I'll wait. Let me know when you come back. Glad you got blocked. I didn't mean to say it like that. That was kind of a jerk statement. I apologize. Wearing the official hat of video games that says video games. What else do I have to say? It has been the month of hell. Longest January in the history of sports. It has been crazy long. Looking forward to February. Maybe. Provided it doesn't suck as bad as January does. Let me know when you guys come back. First was McDonald's, next is M&M's. That's pretty good. I can no longer support McDonald's and the McChicken, to me is the best fast food sandwich, because McChicken prices are fluctuating as high as $3.79. I cannot, in good faith and conscience, support the McChicken. That's too much for a McChicken, which is barely even chicken. Prison City, our good friends at RetroWare made this game. It's awesome. I'm not going to go as far as to put it on my top 10 of games, but it's pretty good. And you'll notice that I'm going to pick up right where I left off. So here we go. We've beaten all of these stages. We did this last time. There are pickups that I don't know if I've got them all. Welcome back. We are playing part two of Prison City. And I'm gonna let you choose between preserve or factory, because I got two more to do. Which one do you want? Day's in the other room doing homework. We were gonna do a stream tonight, but Day's got to do some homework that needs to get done. So you guys are going to pick. Count to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Which one do you want? Preserve or factory? It's going to be preserve if... I don't know. I'm sorry about the Nightbot being a terrible. We're going to play Preserve. look at the right screen. Oh, here we go. To remind myself how to play a little bit. Sorry. Maybe this time we'll be done with it, because it won't be so freaking hard. It's actually a little bit easier. Hot dog! Hopefully everybody's having a wonderful Thursday. Arg, I know you are, if you'd like to chat about why that is. Oh, farts! Wait, did I... Okay. That's right, I turned that off. Special congratulations to you on your good news for today. I have tried the Taco Bell, the cravings menu, and I got the chicken enchilada. Yeah, I think it was a chicken enchilada, and it is a solid B plus meal. Not the worst, but definitely not the best. Very well deserved. Congratulations to you. Tell the story. I can't. I'm playing a game. Yeah, tell your story. Gotta get this dolphin. Oh, I gotta do voices again. Sweater lines, you missed it, but I'm reading voices in this playthrough. Something new I tried last time, and it was okay. I don't remember my dolphin voice, but I'll have to remember it. That's a dolphin.
No problem.
Before Detroit became a prison, this was a zoo and nature preserve. Now something fishy's going on here in Prison City.
I know.
Anyway, here's the Warden's key card. You can win, Hal. Trust me, I'm a dolphin.
Thanks.
I'm not very good, but, you know, this is free, so... I don't remember my dolphin voice I used last time, so I don't really have a dolphin voice, obviously. A 10 dolphin voice. Oh god. This is a lot easier. Oh god. Because I was playing this on the 90s classic difficulty, and that was a freaking mistake. Very, very hard. Now I'm playing in a filthy casual easy mode. And I'm having more fun. So that's what matters around here. If I'm gonna get a crappy ending for playing it on easy, then I'll have to play it again on difficult mode. Come on, go away. There we go. Oh. Just sat there and watched it happen. Hey, look who's here. Old Brett. Yeah, it's part Shatterhand, part Power Blade. It's Prison City. So be glad. We're celebrating our phenomenal news. Old Brett. Welcome, Old Brett. Boy, we got a full house today. Some regulars. Day's in the other room studying, but they might be by a little bit later. What the hell happened there? I got a shield, but... you deserve it. Okay, there we go. Don't understand. Oh, I fell down to them. Idiot. Okay, that's not a platform. That's not a platform either. Okay. Scroll up, you should see it if you didn't. It's phenomenal news. It's pretty cool. Thinking about webcomics all week, actually. Okay. Okay. So the warden stuff must be up here. I have not thought about playing it yet. I've heard it's really good. But, oh shit, I needed that upgrade. Oh no, it's plant light. Oh my goodness. That actually made me worry that something had happened. There we go. I do watch Strange New Worlds. Are you caught up? It's not the worst. I sure love Anson Mount, Captain Pike in that show. Are you enjoying it? It's pretty solid. There's some stuff in there. There's some stinkers in there, but it's overall pretty good. I like it a lot more than Discovery, that's for sure. So I guess we're gonna do Factory then. I wanted to hate that episode too, and it was pretty okay. I'll give it a good B+. It was a super fart jump scare, thank you. It did actually scare me, because I thought I had a mistake on camera, and I would have been like, oh goodness. Oh no. If you guys can hear me, my mic is all the way across the room, apparently. A factory level. The boss in this level sucks. He's probably the worst one. I'm glad whenever I can get audio actually working on the stream. Can't beat that. Okay, that's a health upgrade that I did not get, so I need to figure out how to get that. Yeah. Better hit the checkpoint just because. Oh, it's my contact. Gonna do a voice. It's a lady. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, update your LinkedIn. I just did. Now I got super boomerang with my 3 upgrades. Okay, so a lady. What's she gonna sound like?
Yoo-hoo, hell! I'm your contact for this ward.
All right.
Make sure you're within arm's reach of a ladder or fence if you're gonna jump between screens or you'll break your legs.
Thanks.
And Hal, be careful out there. Promise me you'll never fall and break your legs.
Alright. So that's that voice. Hamina Hamina. I don't know how to get that. We'll have to figure that out on our own. Gotta get that super hot dog upgrade, because I need a super hot dog upgrade. Are you a leg woman? I guess that's pretty personal. He's got some cool pants though, so, you know, that's something. I'm about to lose my cool upgrade because I'm an idiot and keep getting hit. Maybe I'll not do that. But I think if I get an upgrade... Oh, farts. Yep, I lost it. Farts. Hot dog upgrade. Yeah. I said it. It was funny. I know what I was saying. So I can fight the boss right now. Should I fight the boss right now? Yeah, I better. I already did all this, so. Super hot dog upgrade. Mega Man. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, this boss sucked last time I did it, so we'll do this again. It's a Metal Gear. What kind of... It's one of them shitty Metal Gears. Ah. What a turd. You can't stand alone because he'll throw grenades at you. You have to hit him from the top. Frozen pizza? What kind of frozen pizza? Yeah, I'm gonna die on this one, so it don't matter. Yep. Yeah, that Solid Snake with a flat ass. You're not making a good case. Is he alright? Does he do anything? Like, I don't know, do people in Fortnite have, like, different stats, or do they just dance? I don't know anything about it. Oh, whatever, just spam it. Whatever, I'll beat him before he kills me. I don't even care. I don't want to deal with this guy. Go on! Attrition! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Cool, I won by cheating.
Stage clear.
Calypso, Shrimp, and Mac.
I gotta disarm. Oh my god. Brett Szabo. I doxed you again. Shit. Don't call Brett Szabo's house. This is the worst. Actually, it's pretty cool. How do I get in there? Oh. Where's the other bombs? Oh, dirty dart bag. Pardon me. Yeah, this isn't gonna happen. Oh well. Yeah. I did it again. I didn't mean to. We gotta go to the outer DCP. Yeah, they're just the little bonus stages. They're at the end of every level. I don't think you can replay stages. Oh, you can't? No. Oh, you can do the bonus stages too, so that's cool. So I can go back and do them. Oh, farts. No. 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 No, never. Leave. Never do that stage. That's cool, so I can go back and do those. Let's go to the outer DCP and finish this off. This might be the end. Okay. Uh-oh, it's quiet. It's a... Oh! Hello, sir.
We need to know why you're really here, Hal. Who do you work for?
We?
What is your mission here, exactly? Chief pulled me out of retirement to fight techno-terrorists. Are you one of his men? Free agent. Just accepted a mission. Here, Hal. This is a data disk of the intel we've collected that you should see before proceeding. In brief,
while you were defeating the wardens, that you're a lady, there was an increase of activity around the DCP quota.
I'm a lady now. The chief wanted you to believe the wardens were techno-terrorists, but in truth is, he created those monsters but couldn't control them. Because of the power vacuum you helped him create, gang members that followed the real wardens rejoined the chief. Now that his army has been strengthened, he is ready to expand Prison City outside of these walls. We believe his intention is to recruit you. We were also lied to.
God, that's a lot of plot.
Ow! The DCP headquarters has been used to manufacture weapons and super open mutants. There's only one way to stop it. Blow it to pieces. Right. If you distract him by assaulting the entrance, we'll mark where you need to place C4 inside of the central building. I'm a dolphin. This is obvious, but if you see the chief, be careful. He's expecting you.
We hope we can trust you, Hal, but after all, if you couldn't be trusted, you would have killed us already.
I talk like a dude now. Easily.
Okay, so we got our plot. Now we gotta go fight the chief, of course. Since I saw the chief, I was like, you know what, chief? You're probably gonna get killed by me and my boomerangs. So, let's do this. Uh-oh, boom! I take it back. This is a pretty good game. I mean, it is pretty good. I am enjoying it so far. Oh. Well, I was until I jumped off the thing. Okay, that sucks. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Whoa! Hot dog upgrade.
So we're probably going to beat this game early, and I'll need to play something else, so we'll find something else to play. You got any recommendations, and maybe if it's on the Switch, because otherwise... It's going to have to be on Switch, because I don't want to unhook everything. Uh-oh, we got ourselves a boss. Oh, cool. Oh, I was going to say, this thing's going to contra out. Alright, boom. My, I had a phone call with my mom today, and she made something called Big Mac Salad today, which was like a breadless Big Mac salad treatment, and said it was pretty good, and we're gonna try that out sometime. Probably not too healthy, but you know what, who cares? Sounds good. I think next week, if I don't stream something with Day, I want to play a PlayStation 1 game, but I don't know what to play yet. Oh, farts. Oh my god, where am I? Farts and dicks. Broken Helix is a great suggestion. I don't think I actually beat Broken Helix, but that's not a bad one. Oh, god damn it, jump over it. The grab onto the edge mechanic in this game is not great. I will say that is my big problem with it. I was thinking about, well, not Einhander, because I play it all the time as my default PS1, and not Symphony of the Night, because it's my other PS1 game. Nightmare Creatures is a great choice. I was thinking even about doing a full run of, like, Twisted Metal 2 or something. Possibly. We'll see. Something fun. Just something light and dumb. I was trying to play Loaded the other day, and man, that game is a chore. It is not fun. For the type of game where it's like the over-the-top, like, go and shoot everything, it just gets really boring and really tedious. Oh, better fight the chief. Your ass is grass, chief. Think. Show up, chief. Oh, I'm one of these elevators. Oh god. It's the elevator. Oh my goodness. Oh no. This is kind of roughly a Super C boss, isn't it? I remember there being some goofy, Oh, cool. As far as boss designs goes, this isn't bad. Probably shouldn't have fucked that up, though. It sucks you have to stand in between those two. Come on. Thank you.
I'm gonna die. Because I'm an idiot. Something fun. Gotta play something fun. Just start all over. Yeah. Why would you design the elevator to do this? Okay, so now we're going to free fall. I should play some Star Wars Masters of Terras Kazi. That'll be fun for about no minutes. Okay. Just gonna keep doing the same thing, huh? Blow up. Cool. Oh, Jedi power battles. That would be great. I thought about playing. Oh, gotta blow this joint. Oh my god, I'm freaking Total Recalling. That's great. Oh my god, I'm G.I. Joe in the game too. This is great. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, this game just jumped up a lot of points for doing a lot of stuff. Oh. This is great. Big fan now. Checkpoint. Go away. There you go. Can't slide through it. Okay. Who cares? Just run through it. Go away. Two choices here. That goes all the way to the back. Why would I do that? Oh man. Not my least favorite thing in the world to do. Trigger based on jump. Okay. It's not, okay. You knew better than that. can't double jump, so how am I gonna do this? Iceman! Okay, there we go. Yeah, we got all kinds of people coming out for the stream tonight. Welcome, welcome. Where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing here? Okay. Super Shield. Oh, shit. Okay. I think it is. It's a good question. So far, everybody knows because they probably have it all. They're already subscribed to it. Okay, so I can't open the door yet. I gotta place all the bombs. Mr. Hockey. I wonder if this is gonna get a physical release. It'd be like the perfect game for, you know, instruction book and packaging. Oh my god. Got the big guns here. Thank you. Finally, yeah, last time you tried to watch me, you couldn't hear me at all, and that's my fault. I had to balance this stuff out a little bit better. But I think I got more of an idea of what I'm looking for now. So. Oh, it's Mega Man City down there. That's cool. Oh. Seven of these to find the big area. Limited runs on my shit list right now because they need to deliver stuff I paid for 2 years ago. But yes, ideally, that would be cool. I don't know what kind of relationship Retroware has with Limited Run, but I imagine it's probably a good one. Not a fan of the floaty mechanic here. It was a Gradius, like an arcade collection, or like a Konami collection. It's been delayed for a while, and I don't understand why, because it's not even a fancy edition. It's ports of old MAME games, basically, just on disc, so I don't know what the holdup is. No special anything with it, I believe. It's just like normal stuff. I was thinking about backing it for Rocket Knight Adventures, but I already have it on Genesis. And I don't like the new art. Sip of some old bubbly.
definitely the biggest stage that we've dealt with so far. I mean, it's the last one. Probably. So it would make sense. So I got 6 more bombs to lay. Okay, ooh. Those are spikes. Can I go that way? Something would imply that I can. Okay, well that'll kill me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Oh no! That's a heck of a backtrack. Let's go around. I want to go back this way. That's pretty cool. I've never played Gloomhaven. It surprises me. Because it seems like it would be a good game. It's something I'd like. But even the Steam component, I've never played. So I need to probably check it out. Probably the easier way to play it than the board game, because I get irritated with tedious pieces. Okay, so there's a Goliath hanging out up here. Is that what that is? It's pretty neat, if that's what it is. Okay, so I got that one. What am I missing? Let me do a little backtracking, because I know I'm going to have to go around this whole thing. Yeah, having the automation of a computer do it, like, I'd like to do that. I really enjoy Tabletop Simulator, but when you have something that's well-scripted or put together... I should probably check it out. Okay, so we're going to go over here. Oh, it's gonna be tricky with this. Aye. Come on, idiot. What are you doing? Get up there. So I can't jump. Jump. To mess with it, like, what's the follow up frost something? Frostgrave? I know next to nothing about it other than it's like a narrative board game and that it's huge, and I don't know, people like it a lot. That's really it. That's all I know. You can solo it though too, right? Looking for a couple more games I can solo and play easily. I'll play Nemesis by myself in tabletop sometimes. Just because I wake up early or something and want something to do, and figure that's pretty fun. Alright, I should probably talk about this game. What are we doing? We've got four more bombs left. And then we'll have to probably run out of here. Okay, this is bringing us right back to the start. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, so we're not fully charted, but I'll have to go this way. That's pretty cool. I've got an idea for something that I want to do that would involve Tabletop Simulator and another human, but I definitely need at least one or two other humans to do it. And I'd like to launch it for 2024, maybe on the Switch or a different one. Yeah, don't be nervous about it. Like, there's a lot of complexities with it, but it's really a simple game. It's just easy to forget steps and phases is what my problem with Nemesis is. But it's a really phenomenal game. Like, I think that, you know, play it with the intention that you're probably going to lose, because you probably are. Not being mean, you just probably will. I have yet to win Nemesis, but it's always been an entertaining time, even when I lose. Well, you know, you're playing it with a group of people too, so they'll pick up on all the fail, you know, the steps. But it shines with as a multiplayer game for sure. Oh God. Fucking quick man level. There we go. Gotta get that hot dog. Oh. Gotta fall to my death. I don't think that there's any, like, glut in that game. Like, I think everything with Nemesis is pretty perfectly designed, in my opinion. Like, I have the follow-ups to it, but I haven't played Lockdown yet. Honestly, I just haven't been in the mood for it, because it's hard enough for me to get Nemesis to the table. But, every time I do, it's a blast. It's a super great game. I love the hidden asshole mechanic. That somebody's a secret asshole, like a Burke or something. Okay, so that puts me here. And I am down here, so still have to fully explore this thing. Okay. Cool. Well, that's good. How did I miss that before? Eh. Not looking. Yeah, big fan of Nemesis. Would play it again. Usually, it's been like a birthday game, like kind of like thing where we get people together. Like, alright, for my birthday, all I want to do is play Nemesis. And, pretty solid time. In my opinion, way better to play it online with some kind of digital tabletop, because it is so component heavy and I don't like it. I like playing tactical, you know, like board games, the tactile experience of it, but there's also times where I'm like, there's too much shit in this game. I haven't played Betrayal in a while. That's a great game.
Did I not get this? Do I just get hurt and... Oh, dicks. I already did this one. Alright, let's get killed. I don't care. Infinite lives. Easy mode. Where am I at? Oh, I can go backtrack and do... Yeah, why don't I do this? Okay, this is the end of the map. Not the elevator again. Pretty cool level design. Football man. And Edto 9. Yeah, I wanted to play it, but I would play it through TTS or something. I know people who played it. The way that it sounds, magic without instants or other turn operations interesting to me, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna fall for another, you know, TCG at all. If I can avoid it. Just, I don't think that it's worth it. Oh my goodness, bombs everywhere. Did I do this part already? Yeah. Okay. That's just the end of the world, huh? Okay. Oh, farts. Can I not go back? No, I sure cannot. I don't think I can. No, I can go around. Okay, so I'll do that. There's some decent Lorcana stuff on there. Like, I always download mods for stuff, but, I think that there's some pretty good ones now, finally. Lorcana will get my money if they make the Gizmo Duck. And I think the newest set might actually have one coming. It'll at least get my money for a Gizmo Duck card. Gizmo or Darkwing Duck, which I think both are in the realm of possibility. Okay, well, I'm dead. Oh, that's where I need to go. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be a common. Yeah, I don't want to support any current model TCG. Nisei a little bit. I'm still picking up Nisei cards. Not that I'm playing Netrunner, but I want to check them out. This has got to be it. Come on. not the snow level. I hear you. And that's a thing, too. Finding an audience for it, like, TTS is, like, the best way for me to just get in and mess around with something just to check it out. But I really just... I don't know. I don't crave going to a game store to play a game, like, which is unfortunate. I really want to, but... I don't know. I got a lot of excuses, apparently. Yeesh. Okay, so we were in here. Oh no, not this. This is my least favorite thing to do. Oh, I hate these. Nope, now I'm gonna die because I took that way. Saving money is a good way, and tabletop will let you not, you know... buy things, you can just look at cards and get it set up that way, which is, I'm always a proponent for that. I want to play Magic again through, like, something like, I'll always talk about Cockatrice, or Tabletop Simulator, and just be able to play some casual Magic that way. But I get mad because every time people are like, oh, well, no, it's not scripted, you know, it'll... You have to resolve everything in your turns and stuff. And it's like, yeah, so you have to do the same thing in real Magic. I bet you it's going to make me go through that thing. I bet you it totally will. That's hard. Make me wait an hour, that'd be great. This game's got some old dirtbag antics. Come on. To do, man. Man, ain't no way. No, it's okay. I'm sorry that you got a migraine. Let's see. So it's not here. It's got to be at that other end. That's if I want to get another upgrade, that's all that's for. Let me go around. Glad to have you hanging out. Appreciate the attention. Alright. I got a bit of a headache myself. What a week. Okay, that's gonna break as soon as I jump on it. Come on, game.
what are we gonna do? Okay, well there you go, that's what you gotta do. There's that checkpoint. Come on, we've almost gotta be done. This is the longest freaking level I've had to deal with. Okay, it's up there. You gotta be kidding me, come on. No, I already did this one. Alright, what am I missing here? Hold on. That would be what it is. It's right there. Damn it. Gotta backtrack. I feel like all of us have been stressed from work. But I'm sorry to hear that, man. Catching up on your sleep's a good thing, though. Never go wrong with that. Never let anybody tell you. I am pro sleep. Even though I don't do it myself, I should. Oh, that's cool. Who did the variant cover? Ah. Ah. I have no idea who that is. I'm sorry. Blood on the tracks. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so I'm just gonna die here, apparently. This is annoying. One second, I'll read what you just wrote. I appreciate it. Yeah, send me a review. I'd love to check it out. Okay. Get me out of this freaking terrible freaking stage. Are you kidding me? That's all I needed to do? Well, how do I get in there? Can I blow it up? No. Can you only get to it from one side? Oh, this game had better not. You have got to be kidding me. I have to backtrack the entire way. You know, here's the thing, man. This game is harder. This is the filthy casual mode, but I have to go all the way back around. Hold on, no, I don't. I just gotta platform over it. Oh my god. Fuck this.
my god, game. There's no way. Okay. I'm about to get Ninja Gaiden level mad. Stupid. You have too many capital words. I hate Nightbot. Sweater, can you turn Nightbot off? Can you ban Nightbot? Will that get rid of it? This is an easy mode. Yeah, and this is horse shit. Let me see if I can turn it off. I think Nightbot's just more frustrating than anything. I can follow him. What can I do with Nightbot? Oh, I have to do all of this again. How far? Okay. Alright, new plan. I'm gonna go back the other way. I give up. I don't care. It was easier to backtrack it. I don't want to deal with ice. Let me go back to the chat here. I can ban it, or I can time them out. Well, no, I can't see my chat. Hold on here. What do I do? Yeah, I timed him out. Get out of here, you old jerk. Alright. I gotta figure out what I did. You're in a lot of trouble, Nightbot. What did I do? Sorry, I've broken my chat. Now I can't see any of anybody else's chats. Oh, I did? Well, I'm an idiot. Let me retime them out. Sorry, I'm a caveman. I don't know how anything works.
I can block him. Yeah, say whatever you want for the minute, because I can't see what you're saying. Where you are. It's in this separate little weirdo window that I can't do anything about. Or time him out again. Okay, what did I miss here? Alright. Adios, Nightbot. What were you doing? I'm going to the other side of the stage. Why would you have a gun in here? Hot dog upgrade. I need to get a hot dog emoji on here now for hot dog upgrade. I think I got myself a catchphrase. Yeah. Okay. Can I get to the bomb? No, I have to go around it. God, I can't believe we gotta do this. The problem I have with this is the controls suck so bad. Ah, no, let me over it. That's it, I'm dead. That one's pretty fun. I can't unlook at Nightbot. That's awesome. That's really good. That's so wonderful news. You can tell that's run by somebody that's really passionate about it, too. Fuck you. Get up there, guy. Oh, I can't. I see what I'm doing wrong. Oh, I'll just get run over. Oh, he sucks. 8:14. Alright, so I got time. Hopefully I will beat this game. Part of me is dicking around realizing I can't slide under certain surfaces. So let me see here. Okay, I get through that. I cut through that. Go through the top. Okay, I think I got it. Top, bottom. Oh, God damn it. I just want to get to the landmine part, or just don't want to blow this thing up and leave. That's all I want. I don't think I have time for it. Oh God. Stop! Give me the hot dog, please. AGDQ. That I don't know what you're talking about. Angie DQ.
Oh, the Austin games, yeah. No, I haven't watched it. Usually, whenever I'm watching that stuff, Brett, I'm at your house. But I won't dox where you live, because I've already done enough problems. Oh, fuck you, game. I hate this thing. Now imagine if I was playing this on Classic, I'd have two lives. If I die, I have to lay all the mines, the C4 packages again from scratch. Not a good time. And I don't know if I'm conveying it enough, but the slide controls are pretty sticky, as well as the climb up on ledges controls. Okay, I got it. No, I had it. I had it and I screwed it up because I'm dumb. What am I supposed to do when I get back here? Because it's like, it's gonna come through here. I have to get over it. Okay, I think I see. All right. Yeah, I might accidentally blurt out where you live, Brett, but... I would have had it. I heard about the dog speed run. The first speed run recorded by a dog. It was what was he playing? That's a good thing to share. Twitch loves it. Did it. I did. There goes a hot dog. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Oh well. I did it. You know there's dudes all down here. Finally. So all the mines and now I have to go back upstairs. Idios, dudes. Idios. This game had better send me like a $50 check for beating it. It won't, but it should. Better not pull a Ninja Gaiden and like send me back three stages if I die on the boss or something. The dog named Peanut Butter. Oh, he played Gyromite. That's right. I was like, yeah, it was some weirdo game, like a Rob game. It was that, or I was thinking it was Stack'em or Stack Up, but that's pretty cool. Good old Peanut Butter. It's a good name for a dog. Got a lot of talented people and animals playing video games very well, and you guys chose to watch me
fumble my way through Prison City. Oh my god. Get out of here, man. What are you doing with that? Fart. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I just don't want to bounce off that thing. There we go. Okay. Where am I at? Okay. That works. Oh no, I'm back here. Climb up. Okay, almost there. Yeah, I didn't make that connection either. I've not watched a lot of BoJack, and I probably should watch more of it. I know it's done now, but... Alright, boss time. You might have some voices. It's the chief. What's the chief gonna say? It's not like Skeletor.
Oh, hell! You weren't supposed to find out about all this until I explained it to you myself. Now that you know what I'm planning, it's safe to assume you're not here to join me, are you?
Nope.
What do you think the Detroit Penal Project was for, Hal? This is only the beginning. Imagine how much order I can create with an army of hideously deformed creatures of superhuman size and strength. Freedom is the disease, and I'm the cure. Freedom leads to crime, Hal. I may have lost control of the subjects, but you took care of them for me. Now nothing can stand in my way. Not even you, Hal.
We'll see.
I guess I gotta fight old Chief. This is the end of Codename Viper, I bet. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, he's a Disappearo Chief. Chief Payne! That's great. He's gonna laser me. Oh, time for super boss mode. Oh, yep, now he's full of super steroids. Always a maximum pain! That's a copyrighted character that you don't own. Oh, it's showing me something. Oh, it's telling me how to hurt him? Oh, okay. I'm gonna die anyway, so it don't matter. Jump. Okay, that's pretty cool. Jump. Jump back. Rush me, slide. Okay. Jump. Fucked up. Oh no! Nightbot's back. Not on my watch.
Oh, I gotta fight Chief all the way all over again? Oh my god. Chief, you're dead. Okay, so now that I know this. Yeah, I got him this time. Maybe not. Okay. I'm trying to conserve my health, but that's not mattering, so. Oh, I see what that did now. That's bad. Gotta finish this up. Only got half an hour left to go. The old prison city. Alright, Goop Man. Set him out. Jump. Jump back. Damn slide didn't work. Jump. Freaking let me slide. I don't know if it's a switch D-pad or what. It feels really sticky. Jump. Jump back. Jump. Okay. Jump back. Throw. Jump. Jump. God damn it. I do not like the analog stick on the normal switch pad. I'm gonna go on record to say that I hate it. That will be my excuse. Don't throw boomerangs at him. I'm playing on the regular, I just got it plugged into one of these. On me. I'm gonna die again because I'm getting off health. Okay.
Okay. Jump. Jump away. Couch. Hit. Jump. Jump away. Crouch. Hit. Blow up. Now he's gonna do a jump. Nothing I can do. Charge. Charge again. Okay, so he's gonna run twice. Gonna jump right into him. Yeah, I want to play it on this. I should have set up my SNESTO, the 30, or the SNES. What is this thing officially called? SNES Pro 30. I had to stop playing because I gotta shoot Chief Pain again. Warm in here, Jesus. Oh man, I'm gonna die again. Run, jump, crouch, hit. Dodge. Dodge again. Okay. Jump too far. Oh, fart. Okay. Run. Jump. Again. God damn it. Well, you didn't miss much. Me just losing. This is Nightbot's fault. I think if I calm it down here and actually avoid bullets, I might be able to actually beat this guy. I mean, crazier things have happened. Okay, did I get him? Alright. I'm going back to Highlands County. I'm setting up a lawman booth. I didn't really talk about it, but yeah, I will be at the an event. For my friends are running the HCA Con. It's a fusion festival, and they asked me to set up lawman stuff, so I'm going to be doing that. So I'll be back in my hometown hanging out with my best friend and his family, and yeah, I will be there. No, it's okay. I probably forgot. Like, I didn't really talk about it too much this week because everything's been crazy. Okay, come on. I got this. No, I don't. No, I don't. Run. Run. One more time. Yep. Okay, I don't like this at all. Okay, just be cautious and chill out.
little bit of health. That's all I need. Just a little bit. That's a little better than normal. That'll be pretty fun. Day's got class on Saturday. Won't be with me at the show. But we'll hang out Sunday. Ah, hot dog, cool. Right on my dead body. You know what, Chief Payne, I think you can have Detroit. It's fine. Maybe I do want to join you. Is it too late? Got a good operation here. How in the hell do I have this much health? No, it does not. I'm not even paying attention or trying, and now I've got all this freaking health. Let's do this again. Let's do it the proper way and finish it. Okay, we got our steps here. He's gonna jump. Then I'm gonna... Okay. Then he's gonna run at me. Then he's gonna jump. And then I'm gonna trip him. Okay, and I gotta do it again. Jump. Here. And then he's gonna run at me. Then he's going to jump. Bigger explosion. Throw a thing. Run at me. Run at me. I got you. I got you. Run. Run. Oh crap, I don't know what you're gonna do now. Run. 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 Oh. Run. Run. Okay. Run. 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 Die, 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 die. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Run. 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 Jump. Throw. Okay. Run. Oh! You dick! I'm so angry right now. It would not it would not slide. If I had done that, that would have been it. I would have been done with this game, but we did not. Oh my god. So unbelievably angry.
Come on, game. Okay, alright, do it again. Now I know how it works. Okay. What's he gonna do now? He's gonna run at me. He's gonna jump at me. Then I gotta crouch, slide at him. Okay. Jump. Jump. And slide. Yeah, this is not bad. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. No! I stared and watched him jump at me. I'm getting close. I'm getting close. Okay, I have to beat this game in this stream. Have to, so I will probably play a little bit later than normal. Well, it's 8:45, so if there's more to this game, hold on. Oh, okay, most health. It's required to beat this game. God damn. Alright, I got a lot of health now, so I got no excuse. Alright. Jump. Crouch. And we've got run. Run. Jump. Slide. Have to do it again. And then it'll be jump, throw, jump, jump, trip. This time. Okay, now it'll be run, 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 run. Nope, jump for some reason, okay. Jump. Jump. Gotta get him to one. Oh, emergency explosion. Stage clear. Heck yeah. Oh, I gotta escape.
Oh, there's a fire. Okay. Are you kidding me? Stop. Are you kidding me with this? Stop. Okay. Give me some health pickups somewhere, please. No. Okay, cool. Why not? I have to beat this game. Have to. What's over here? Can I go this way? Oh, I think this is a regular way out. Yeah, it's the regular stage. Easier way out. I'll just do this. Unless something's gonna block off. At least there's no timer. A checkpoint. Better hit it. Floor is lava. Oh, craps. Magma. Alright. Oh my god. They're scrolling. That's kind of cool. Oh, crap. Escape? No. Oh god, more explosions. Get out of my way. Oh. The wall is lava. Next try. Okay. Go that way. Alright, let's do this again. I'll do it carefully now that I know how things work. Oh, dude. Oh, my mammoth lava. Oh, no. How dare you? You're banned. Oh my god. Oh, that's all I had to do was get out. Unless I'm dead. Oh, maybe I'm not dead. Kapowzo. Take that, police. A cab. Oh, time for boss again. Oh my god.
You've destroyed my whole operation, Hal.
Yep.
If I can't make it out of this city alive, no one can. You may have destroyed my body, but even in death, my mind will continue in the spirit of Detroit!
Hell yeah, this is the best. Oh my god, it's a robot, Detroit.
This is something. Oh. Oh, time for Super Boomerang. Required to defeat the Spirit of Detroit. Oh, I only get a temper early. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Okay. This game is a little silly. Oh my god, turn to a bullet hell. I don't know if I will defeat the Spirit of Detroit. I hope I will. Well, not. Okay. Spirit of Detroit! Take him to Detroit. Let's do it again. Well, this game went in a direction I didn't expect. It'd be nice if I got the statue of Robocop that they're supposed to build out there. Could pilot him around. Pay attention to your surroundings. An air dodge or something. Please don't let me die. Just want to beat this game. No. Hitbox on that throws me off because it's like in a weird area. Oh, you can climb the hands! Okay. Alright, that changes everything. I was like, how do you avoid that? Okay, that makes it a lot easier. Oh, farts. Bestow upon me your magic super boomerang power, Spirit of Detroit. I'm a dumbass. Alright, come on. Can't stop streaming until I beat this game. got this time. I think we got him. Okay, I had my doubts about this game, and I said I don't think this is in my top 10 games this year, but that's pretty good. I'd say maybe 15, top 15 right now. The extra bonus stage stuff makes it kind of cute too. I like the inclusion of the frustrating defuse the bomb stage. Okay. Oh, good. Days out front, so they'll take care of it. That. Come on, idiot. Stop being dumb. Beat this guy. Next try, come on. Minimize that damage I'm taking. Way to do it too. Gotcha. Don't you do this to me. Okay. Whew. Take that, City of Detroit. Oh, you're gonna turn into something else now. Nope, save game. Ah, satisfying victory. Oh, goodbye. Motorcycle time. Completed the game, we did it! Oh no. Did it really? Oh, that sucks. I'll post a clip of it on Twitch. Oh. There's a fucking jam at the end of this game. Every boulevard is a prison yard. The wardens grab power any way that they can, but the chief's got a plan. It's just one man. Hal Bruiser, best of the best. A bad man. This is now in the top five. Holy shit. There's a fucking jam. This is great. I'm so excited for this. There has to be a physical of this. I'll buy it again. Jack Packard's on here. Shit. A Gerard Khalil. Ooh. Whoop. Oh, kittens. Look. Look, look, look. Pretzel and sponge. This is great. Why is achieving that spirit neck? Detroit is under control. That's good that no dolphins were harmed in the making of this video game. Thank you for playing. Am I just going to drive off to infinity? Oh, no. Bomber mode and warden rush. Okay, cool. So I got a boss rush and the bomber mode, which is something else. Damn. Honestly, that was a lot of fun. And we beat a game. Beat a game to completion. And we did it all within two-ish hours. Not a bad Thursday retro night video game night. Video night. What do I call this thing? I gotta read the Thursday night retro game night. Hey, we did it. So, awesome. I'm super excited that we beat this awesome game. Think you should play it. I'll give it a 5 out of 5. Good game. Pow. High five for y'all. We did it. I feel good about that. Cool. So, I guess that's going to wrap up this session of Thursday Night Retro Game Night. We had a great time, a great stream. I'm glad everybody showed up. We had a great time with this. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and close out here. We'll be back here next Thursday, 7 o'clock. We will be playing something. Who knows? I don't know. But we will be playing something. And thanks for stream. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the movies. Let's go and sign out.